He looked like he took a page out of Boris Diaw's book with that little quick flip. Here's Kobe. Hit every shot.
Playing, 5 of 15 in his last 5 coming in, but just to get the touch, to get the presence, to get the defense thinking about where he is on the floor and collapse it a little bit.
Here's Odom piling the ball at the top of the floor, dragging Diaw away from the basket initially. Bell almost with this steal. Kobe's missed his last 4 shots. Rebound Wallace. Drop it on the 12-4 run. Make it 12-4.
Why, it's almost as if Odom is baiting him into taking that shot, Steve, because he has not been near him anywhere outside of the arc.
And Shannon Brown, former Bobcat, turned over, and a foul coming up on Brown. Glass 8-1. Bell picks up the foul. Only the 13th foul on the Bobcats. 5-second call. Kobe couldn't get it in time, and the Bobcats get good defense.
And there were